This just in the last couple of hours, an arrest has been made in the murder of a Shaker Heights woman. 24-year-old Christian Warner of Cleveland has been arrested in Florida. Police believe he killed Maria Valenzuela in her apartment on Tolland Road. Family members had not heard from her in a while and requested a welfare check. That's when her body was found on Tuesday.